We are here today at the Brightlands Chemelot campus, where Maastricht University has a circular chemical engineering department. I am Kim Ragaert, I am Professor of Circular Plastics, and my research group is tackling all those challenges which industry is facing to recycle plastics more and better. And it's thanks to our research that you can turn plastic waste like this into new products like this. My colleagues are going to tell you about some of the main challenges we are facing to actually do that.
Well, when we discard plastics, there will be a mix of different plastics types, as well as contaminants like inks and paper. We have to separate the different materials and try to eliminate these contaminants, but this is almost impossible. So in the end, the presence of this small amount of contaminants can reduce drastically the quality of the products. We are tackling this problem, trying to identify what are the most critical contaminants in the plastic recycled stream.
Plastics often go through very harsh processing conditions like high temperatures and high mechanical forces in order to be formed into final products like bottles. Every time that they pass through these conditions, they lose a little bit of their quality. In mechanical recycling of plastics, the material has to go through these severe conditions multiple times. So here is the question: how can we help plastic keep their good quality so that we can use them repeatedly? This is the challenge we are trying to answer.
It is incredibly important to recycle plastics. Plastics are highly functional and valuable materials. We need to keep them in the loop as long and as often as possible. It starts in your home, where you do the proper sorting, so we have good streams for the recycling, and then we move on to the recycling plant. Of course, all of that being said, there are still quite a few scientific challenges to actual functioning plastics recycling.